has arrived. The following contest is a Falls Count Anywhere match, making its way to the ring from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar!
Look in my eyes, yourself. 7 feet, 3 inches tall, 400 pounds, a walking skyscraper has arrived.
And his opponent, from Lagos, Nigeria, weighing in at 400 pounds, Omos!
The grandest stage of all is the only stage that can fit Omos.
Symphony of destruction each and every time. This is where superstars really push the bounds of their aggression and creativity.
He gets set down to the floor.
Sentai.
Under the ropes and back into the ring. And back in the ring we go.
Just muscling up their opponent into the
gut-wrench suplex. And send him a third into the hands.
That's going to hurt.
It's a big hit.
Well delivered suplex.
Everything working against Omos now.
Just another day in the office for the Beast Incarnate.
Omos able to counter.
Finally, Omos is able to interrupt these attacks for a moment.
That might be what gets Omos out of danger.
And here's a cover. Gets the shoulder instantly.
Maybe that was just to keep his opponent off balance. Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Drop suplex.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Sharp punch. Oh, right in there. Ooh. Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Oh, what a big uppercut.
Grabs the leg.
Look at this. He just tossed the leg.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Thrust right to the throat. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here.
Right to the
pick. He can pin his opponent right here. Elevates his shoulder ahead of the count.
Could be in search of a second win now.
And he denies Omos. Mouth relentless.
Enough already.
Oh, look at mounting it now. Punch is hammering away.
Ruthless.
Lesnar unleashed.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on. on his fire right now.
Delivering with frightening force.
Omos has to weather a storm.
Bang! Vicious boot.
And the cover!
He gets the kick out after the one.
He's still got more left in the tank.
Lesnar cuts him off. Big body drop. That kick will stop you in your tracks.
He still has some gas left in the tank.
Counters with an attack on Omos. The heart of these competitors is showing through tonight.
The adrenaline is coursing through their veins. Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
And this one might be headed ringside. Devastating kick. Strong takedown there. Oh, taken down. Crush right to the throat.
Man can't breathe, the man can't fight.
Oh, Brock waylays him.
Oof. His well-being. Look at this now, draping his opponent over the announce desk.
Oh no.
Oh no. We're gonna see it. Through the table.
I can barely believe the devastation we just witnessed.
We didn't just see it, Saxton. We lived it. We're lucky we escaped the carnage ourselves.
This match keeps getting more intense by the minute.
Ooh. Ooh. We see the attention being pulled on the torso.
And the damage is just going to keep on coming if you can't find the defense for this.
When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so loud, you find a way to do superhuman things. That's what these combatants are doing here.
He's able to combat out of Brock's grip.
Boom! The arm taking a brunt of that.
He's got him he's searching for something.
A steel chair? Something we all know can be a devastating weapon. Oh, Moss with great awareness.
Oh, Brock put a stop to that. Staved off that attack.
With a bang!
And a strong kick out in one.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
A seated punch. Oh, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Had that one scouted.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Oh, what a match. What a match.
Straight into the barricade.
And he denies Omos.
Omos with great awareness.
Clothesline. So effective.
Oh, I think we're going to see it. Lesnar.
F5.
Bang. Omos is in big, big trouble.
He steps foot in the ring again.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Into the ring now. Everything working against Omos now.
It is scary how much Lesnar enjoys dishing up.
Brace for impact. Here it comes.
The Beast Incarnate with a...
Unloading their best shot once more.
Are you kidding me?
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Lesnar is pissed off now. Lesnar doesn't get paid by the hour. He wanted this to be over seconds ago.
Gosh, what a match.
Oh, look at this. German suplex.
And not done yet.
Another German.
Suplex City.
And he sends him into the corner.
Oh, he might eat out of a straw after that one.
There they go. He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one. Well, Brock waylays him.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone. He's positioning himself, closing in.
Yeah. Oh, the Beast is taking charge.
Omos has to weather a storm here.
Going gets put into the barricade.
Momentum isn't completely out of Omos's side just yet.
He could be turning his fortunes around.
That's a nice spotbuster. He climbs into the ring.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
And returning to the ring.
Oh, no. Lesnar's about to end this.
Coming through.
Lesnar's got this closed up.
Brace for impact.
Here it comes.
The Beast Incarnate with a...
Bang!
You can't take any more of that. This must be over.
And he's still in the game.
The fact that these superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality.
And now Lesnar's just angrier. You only tick off the Beast by making yourself a difficult prey.
And the pressure on Omos continues to mount.
Brock's like a beast playing with its food.
Setting foot in the ring now. Oh, Brock put a stop to that. Taking it out of the canvas. And this amount of damage looks like it's gotten overwhelming.
The body can only take so much before it fails on you.
Here in WWE,
a major victory here.
That was a dominant.